Alright guys, you have in front of you something called the Chauvet Spot LED 350. In this moving head, you've got one rather fat 75 watt LED. That is one heck of a heatsink, fan to cool the heatsink, and then around about there, just inside there, is your 75 watt LED. Now, I love pulling things apart, and I was the first person in the world to do this to a piece of DJ kit to show the inside of it. Go and Google, go and check it out, and you'll see that I did first video on, I think it was a mad scan or something like that in 2007 or 2006. So in this video, we're looking at what can only be described as an absolute monster. There it is. Now this here is very well made. Now first of all, you notice it's white. They come in black as well. So the problem with white, there's no issue, but if you're gonna get a white moving head or white anything for that matter, you need to make sure you keep it very clean because items like this will show marks on. So you've got to be far more careful and make sure that you don't start scuffing it. If you do, then I'm sure there's some form of paint or something that you can get. Maybe it's a good idea to check with the manufacturer the exact colour match. All right, so let's have a brief look at the inside of it, see what it's all about. Now these things here are called stepper motors, and there's lots of them. They will move certain parts of the moving head. First of all here, I don't know if you can see that, this here is our colour wheel, and we have a space there so we can get white light. Now these lenses, excuse me, they're pieces of glass and they're known as dichroic. Now what that means is they'll let light through, but at the same time when the light passes through, they'll colour the light as well. So that's why you all of a sudden you'll get white light, and then you'll get maybe yellow or a blue or a purple. Next here we have the wheel with our gobos on. Now when you start getting to pro moving heads, you'll find that not only will you have a gobo wheel, but the gobos will also rotate. And you can see that by me moving here. You can see, you can just see there that one rotating. Now also a great feature is that one is empty, nothing in it. So if you wanted to, you could probably put your DJ name, anything you wanted to, if you're doing maybe a wedding and the client is very interested in maybe showing off a little bit, you could have the name of the bride and groom in there, or birthday party. So that is a great feature. So there you go. I do love that one as well. That's like sort of broken glass effect. Fantastic. And it's wonderful to have a look inside of this and see all the intricacy of it. It's very, very well made. At the top here, we have, if I just move that up, we've got a prism. If I just zoom in, I don't know if you can see that. Now it's very difficult, but there's a prism inside there. So if you want to, what can actually happen is instead of just getting the one image of that gobo, the prism will take over. It'll move into position, and instead of getting the one image, you'll get three, which is great because it's not only, if you think about it, it's not only a colour, it's not only a colour with a gobo, it's a colour with a gobo that moves, but also it's a colour with a gobo that moves, but you get three images as well as one image. All right, so quick video on this. It's from a company called Chauvet, and if you want any more information on this, check out the link in the description. It's known as the Intimidator Spot LED 350. I'll move out a little bit. There it is, in the kitchen with loads of lights on it and a bottle of milk in the background. Thank you very much for watching. Practice and enjoy.